Oh, cool. I don't know why it was muted. Also on this other one. Got my girlfriend Subway, and she's just eating ice cream right now.
Thank you so much. Take a look.
Now. Are we going, is what you asked? Yeah, we can go. They close at 7? What? We don't even care about magic. That sword was put in there wrong. Back it up, child. Yeah, might as well do that. Like that. That, the Dragonborn, Horn of Jorgen, Windcaller. What is that? Point of interest? Huh? Let's go there. You know what? Let's take these guys on here.
Is someone there?
Is someone there? Surprise, bitch! He had nothing of interest. Was that legitimately it? I'm gonna wait until like morning-ish so I can see what the hell is going on around here. Alright, that's better. Okay. Close to a level up. Okay, so I legitimately can't move his body. Okay. Pop it off. Cause we're gonna level up our perks a little bit as a werewolf. Oh, we fit right through there. That was easy. Okay. Assuming that there's going to be more dudes in here. Now, what I want to do is wait 24 hours. go in there, kill him as a normal dude, then feed on him as a werewolf, because our werewolf dude is not as strong as our normal dude, not even close. Bile Gulch Mine. Lovely name. Ooh, creepy noise whenever you get in here, okay.
What was that?
Oh no, he's become invincible. Good job. I wonder, can I? There we go. Enhanced crossbow. Oh, okay. Okay, is he the only one? All right. Might as well get him. Ooh, a werewolf perk. That was literally one away. I love how we were like, I was debating on whether or not to do it. There we go. We're only one away from being able to get the feeding on animals, which is gonna be sick, because then we'll level up so much faster as a werewolf. Oh yeah. Let's wait like 3 hours. Where are we trying to go? Oh yeah.
I think of philosophy as a way of conclusively resolving the big questions in life.
Ooh! I almost jumped off of that. Oh, this is a Forsworn area. Make sure I put that on. This dude was wrecking me. Ooh, I'm weak. Regenerate faster. Resist cold. Heal. Ooh. There he goes down. Okay.
I love this thing to love. Because it's so accurate.
What? Okay. Trying to go over this way here. Huh. Those are nice, but they're not really necessary. Whoa, what's that first one? I'm trying to decide. That's Mike calling. Forsworn ain't no joke. They got some power behind their attacks. That's a Briarheart. Fall to your death? Alright, I think that's all of them right now. I was hoping there would be something down there, right? You know, this is water. I wonder why it's not making any noise. Oh, aha! There we go. Fucked up the table. Forsworn Warlord's sword? That looks dope as shit. Another Forsworn Warlord's sword. That's dope looking. I like that.
It's been a long time since someone took them. Longer still since any spirit. I once performed the entirety of the poetic edit from atop Bard's Leap before trying my luck. Well, you can see how that turned out.
Okay. Oh, my speech just got increased. I guess for doing that? Ah. It was funny. Oh no! Oh, we're okay. Yeah, we're gonna go. I know. I'm gonna get to this spot and then we're gonna go. Oh, they killed him. Stuck. Oh, wait. Yep, I don't have any gems to charge it. Okay. It's a dragon, is it gonna fight us? Looks like no. Yep, it's showing no hostility, so it's probably not gonna fight us. A mammoth bear. About that. Okay. This was it? This was the place of interest?
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Jarl can hardly eat every day. There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy.
That was underwhelming. Huh? Y'all running because of this mud crab? Well, that was a waste of time, sort of. Alright, well, we're gonna hit the save. We're gonna stop here. Okay. We're gonna stop here. We will be back at maybe sometime later tonight, but not sure. There should be an upload later tomorrow of the next episode of Boska, but we're gonna stop here because me and my girlfriend are gonna go to the mall. And it closes in an hour and so. So, thanks for coming out, guys. Appreciate it. Catch you guys next time.